Hi everyone, I'm Chloe, the social content strategist here at Lemonlight. We make video content for brands and organizations across the globe, and I'm here to share some of our best tips and tricks for video production and marketing. Today we're gonna talk about Loom, a video messaging platform that many brands have started using religiously since they started to work from home. If you're not familiar with Loom, the software allows you to record yourself and your screen at the same time, making it the perfect option for employee onboarding and training, solving customer service complaints, or demonstrating an online product or service. While Loom is exciting all on its own, we think that what it represents is a huge opportunity for video. Loom is built on a concept called asynchronous video, which means that you're communicating with someone on your own time. You don't have to be on camera at the same moment like you would for a Zoom meeting or FaceTime call. Instead, one person records that information they want to share, and the recipient can watch whenever it's convenient, offering a very efficient and convenient way to capture value from someone else's knowledge. There are tons of use cases for asynchronous video content, but in the business world, it's especially useful for sales teams, customer support teams, and HR teams. Learn more about how these teams can use asynchronous video in their favor in our latest blog post.